Hello, my name is Jack. I live in this house with my sister Annie and my mum and dad. I often have really bad seizures, but I can't do anything about it. It makes me feel really sad.
It makes us all worry about Jack too, and we have to keep an eye on him all the time in case he has a seizure.
One day, Mum and Dad took me to see an epilepsy doctor. Dr. Kidd. They talked about a treatment for my seizures.
I know someone that might be able to help you, Jack. This is my little friend, Buddy.
Hi, Jack.
Hi, Buddy. But Dr. Kidd, Buddy is so small. How can he help me?
Buddy is a small device, Jack, that will be with you all the time, and he will send signals to your brain to help you with your seizures. This might mean that you could have less seizures than you do now, and for some children they may stop altogether.
That's right, Jack. My signals can make your seizures weaker, shorter, or even disappear. And when you do have a seizure, I may help you to get back to normal more quickly.
Wow, that's great, Buddy. But Dr. Kidd, how will Buddy be able to stay with me all the time?
I will put Buddy under your skin, just here in your chest, where he will be nice and safe. Then I will connect Buddy using a very thin wire to a place in the left side of your neck. That way, Buddy will always be able to send his signals to your brain.
All you will need to do is come to the hospital for a little operation, Jack, so Dr. Kidd can put me in your chest.
A few days later, I go back to the hospital with my mum and dad. It's the big day. Dr. Kidd will put Buddy in my chest, so he will always be there to help me.
Hello, Jack. How are you feeling today?
I'm okay, but I'm a bit scared the operation will hurt.
Oh, don't worry, Jack. We will give you some medicine to help you fall asleep, and you won't feel a thing.
Thanks, Nurse Sarah. After I woke up from the operation, I felt a bit sore, but not for long. Nurse Sarah gave me some more medicine that made me feel much better. When I looked, all I could see from the operation were two sticking plasters. One on my chest where Buddy is, and one on the side of my neck where the wire is. Nurse Sarah told me, after about 2 weeks we will take the plasters off and you will have two little marks which will soon heal, and you'll hardly be able to see them. I went home the day after.
Goodbye, Jack. Look after Buddy now.
Goodbye, Dr. Kidd. Bye, Nurse Sarah. A few weeks later, I went back to see Dr. Kidd. He used a special computer to check Buddy and the signals he was sending out.
Everything looks great, Jack. Buddy is settling in well. I want you to come back to see me a few more times to make sure Buddy is helping you, okay?
Okay.
How have you been since the operation, Jack?
Well, my throat has been a bit sore, and sometimes I cough a little.
Don't worry, that's perfectly normal after the operation, and it will soon get better. Now then, Jack, we have a special magnet for you.
I know, Dad told me. The special magnet can send extra signals to Buddy to help with seizures. So, if I think I feel a seizure coming on, I can move the magnet over Buddy. Or if I'm having a seizure, my mum or sister or someone else can do it for me.
That's right, Jack. You're a clever boy. When you use the special magnet, it can sometimes stop the seizure or make it weaker and help you get back to normal more quickly. Your magnet can also stop side effects when you need to.
Okay, thanks, Nurse Sarah.
It's been a year since Dr. Kidd put Buddy in your chest. How are you getting on with Buddy, Jack?
I feel much better. I don't have so many seizures now, and they don't last as long as they used to.
That is right, Jack. You can even go to school and play with me and our friends.
Buddy has helped me a lot, and I really like having him with me all the time. Thank you, Dr. Kidd. Thank you, Buddy. I'm really happy you're helping me.
VNS therapy is indicated for use as an adjunctive therapy in reducing the frequency of seizures in patients whose epileptic disorder is dominated by partial seizures with or without secondary generalization or generalized seizures that are refractory to seizure medications. The VNS therapy system should only be prescribed and monitored by a physician. The VNS therapy system is not a cure for epilepsy, and since seizures may occur unexpectedly, patients should consult with a physician before engaging in unsupervised activities. The safety and efficacy of the VNS therapy system has not been established for use during pregnancy. Patients who smoke may have an increased risk of laryngeal irritation. The most commonly reported side effects from stimulation include hoarseness, prickling feeling in the skin, shortness of breath, sore throat, and increased coughing. These typically occur only during stimulation, are well tolerated, and noticed less as time goes on. The most commonly reported side effect from the implant procedure is infection. This summary represents partial excerpts of important prescribing information. The information is not intended to serve as a substitute for a complete and thorough understanding of the VNS therapy system, nor does this information represent full disclosure of all pertinent information concerning the use of this product. Full prescribing information can be obtained at www.cyberonics.com/manuals.